Hey everyone, this is ZeroPrime, and welcome back to the Let's Play of Dragon Ball Xenoverse. Now, in today's episode, it's just going to be working more on the side missions, just to work on the level up, as we're almost at the complete mastery for Jacob. Speaking of which, oh wait, hang on. Before I forget, I did level up once. And also, while leveling up, I discover a stronger attack than the special beam cannon, as you'll see. So hopefully it'll make this fight a bit more better. Player HP depleted. Time expires. Yeah, so what? So how did I lose that, though? That's why I don't get it last time. Here we go. I'm doing an ultimate attack and it gets canceled out. Hey, will you back off? Hey. Jesus! Okay, will you F off? Jesus. Okay, can I do something here? Jesus. I put that in, it's a bit more easy.
This is becoming a bother.
There we go. This is why I like this move. Yeah. weapon. Thank you. Okay, how did you miss? I want that in writing of how you miss at that close range.
Excuse me.
Oh, that's BS right there. Okay, can I do something? Thank you. A little tricky still.
I may be an extraterrestrial, but even I know you're weak, aren't ya?
Yeah, still not ready for that one.
Greetings.
Well, let's see. Did this, so now it's just this one.
You'll be blinded by my golden new form.
Let's get this going! Stupid! Move aside! As the Saiyan will say.
Serious mistake.
This is the end for you!
Oh boy. There we go.
Good, you're living proof of my teaching excellence.
Oh, nice.
You'll be blinded by my golden
uniform. I'll show my power beyond that of Super Saiyan God.
What the? Okay, will you stop? Annoying little cold guy. Got him.
Ah!
that going Super Saiyan 2 also increases your attack and damage? Because it would make sense.
What's wrong? Is that the best you can do? I let my guard down too often.
You quit dodging.
This will be a battle like none other before. I never thought I'd see the day when I would actually have to show my true power.
Yep.
I have to admit, you're doing a wonderful job.
Seems there are some here worth my training.
All right, only 10 more, then I got the basic attack set up. Oop, got stuck.
Greetings.
Alright, here we go. I haven't unlocked this one. Well, I guess this is one of the different costumes.
You'll be- be blinded by my golden
ball. I'll show my power beyond that of Super Saiyan God.
Saiyans aren't the only ones who have trained in the art of battle. Train with me. I don't know who you are, but that's some confidence you have.
Insolence!
Now, this is starting to get interesting. You're a lot stronger than I expected.
Goodbye.
As a Saiyan yourself, you should know exactly what will happen if you fight me.
Here we go.
What happened? Manage? Very well. I'll test my new move on you.
Try.
I get to fight with Father? I'm starting to get nervous here.
Sure to win this.
Darn it.
Here we go.
This can't be. Are there any Saiyans besides us?
What a powerful attack. It's more than I expected.
Do something. Here we go.
Damn it. This isn't how it was supposed to go.
Something. Jesus.
How utterly delightful.
Ay, ay, ay. that. One more, there we go. Let's see.
Said was going to train with us. Is that right?
Pretty good. I think I'd be pushed this much.
There we go.
Okay, I'm gonna do my best.
I can never figure out how to recover from that.
Some here worth my training.
Yeah, not a bad chunk. Oh, I got the freestyle ball. I guess you get them at random. still a whole lot to go through.
Let my revenge begin.
I'll show my power beyond that of Super Saiyan God.
There we go. That's for the ironically, here they are.
This time.
There we go. There we go. Oh, I guess I didn't get with Cell, but oh well.
You're strong, but it's not much of what I expected from a true elite.
Ah, so close to a level up. Curious about the other characters I have.
Let my revenge begin.
Let's get this going.
Enjoy.
I won't be
that was easy.
By this trick.
Damn it!
Not bad! Not bad. But the real battle has just begun.
Here we go.
What the hell?
That was close. I thought I was done for.
Like before.
All right, next.
Damn it!
As a Saiyan yourself, you should know exactly what will happen if you fight me.
Yeah.
getting annoying.
There we go.
This can't be.
Oof.
It's your turn, Gohan.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Make things right.
Nah.
Restore peace to this world. That was surprising. Pretty good.
Let's go.
Come on.
I can still go for more.
Come on. Really?
I'd be pushed this much.
On. Oh, really? Okay, Gohan. Trying to do something here. Gohan, I'm getting sick and tired of your bullshit. Gohan, leave me alone!
There we go.
So ordinary.
not gonna let you get away with this!
Don't get too cocky, you little brat. I'm sure you don't really think you could possibly defeat someone as perfect as I am.
Here we go.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Strong!
Are you really so naive that you think you can actually defeat me?
Yes, I can!
Damn it!
There we go. Woo, that was close.
Good, you're living proof of my teaching excellence.
Oh. Alright. That was a bit of a rough start.
Greetings.
Here we go.
Let my revenge begin.
I'll show my power beyond that of Super Saiyan God.
As a Saiyan yourself, you should know exactly what will happen if you fight me.
Vegeta!
Come.
die. Impossible! What's with this power? Playtime is over! I'll destroy you in an instant! Why, you! I won't let you get away with this! It's over!
Come on! Julia, keep hitting him! There we go. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Just had to take care of that. That little personal error. Not error, errand real quick. But anyway, back to the fight at hand. Oh, no.
Every little Saiyan remaining. Than I expected, but not nearly as strong as me.
I don't believe it! This is a nightmare!
perfect specimen for me to test my powers on.
Whoa.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Alright, that attack was fairly impressive. I'm beginning to think this might be a good battle.
Beat it! Take your planet with you!
Whoa, boy! Ah, the time to go! Here we go.
Even with all my perfect power, I should be able to beat you easily.
Come on. Got him.
Clues. Against you. You've got to.
I'm your opponent this time.
Finish it. And Cell's back. What? Vegeta and Frieza.
I'll finish this.
Don't let a single stay at live.
Believe it! This is a nightmare! I need a long
go.
Good, you're living proof of my teaching excellence.
This one would do. I'm gonna try that. Only four more to go.
Greetings.
Okay, I already did this one. Here we go.
Super Saiyan God!
Alright, here we go.
Moments with you?
Here we go. Let's see what the death ball does.
This will suffice as a warm-up. Could I lose, even with all of this power?
Whew. Oh, he's back up.
Yeah.
go. There we go. Woo!
Good, you're living proof of my teaching excellence.
Let me see something, skill set. Oh, it's in equipment. Accessory. Too bad none of these things do any different effects. Now, let's see. Change the color? Oh, wait, I can't. Okay.
Greetings.
Okay, let's see. And just two more. Destructive disc does more damage than this death ball.
Ah!
go. There we go.
So ordinary.
Yep, that's the right one.
There are Saiyans besides us.
Whoa! Can I do something? Nope, can I do that? Pushing it.
Disappear for good.
There we go.
Powerful attack. It's more than I expected.
Wait, hold on.
Hey!
Watch it.
Come at me with everything you've got.
Jesus Christ.
bad. Not bad at all. To be honest, I didn't expect to enjoy this as much as I did.
Right. I feel the same.
Pretty good.
Hey, seriously, Goku. You didn't want to play, now you want to fight me. Look at mine. Really, Goku? Will you fuck off?
Damn it.
You may say so. Jesus Christ.
Not good. Didn't think I'd be pushed this much.
Someone revive me.
You okay?
There we go.
Impossible. My perfect form should be invincible.
Jesus.
I will end this fight right now.
No more fooling around now, my friend. It's time to end this little scrap.
Stop! No sense in fighting anymore.
That was intense.
You've got to Oof. Be kidding me.
It seems there are some here worth my training.
Now I got the 4-star ball. Yeah, only need 5 more Dragon Balls. Just one more point. There's a Ryu.
Greetings.
All right, here we go.
Beyond that of Super Saiyan God!
You wanna fight?
I'm warning you. I won't go easy on you because you're a woman.
Well, look at this. Some reinforcements.
Fine. I'll do this.
What a pain. Do you think you can handle the likes of them?
Surprising. They're a lot stronger than what was reported by Dr. Giroux.
I'm surprised they can last this long.
Damn it! Not phasing her!
See you later.
Huh. Yeah, well, there's 17. Oh, there he is.
Let's see how well you do.
Are you the only one who's going to fight 17?
Honest. It's unfair. I shouldn't be fighting someone like you in the first place. Well, well. You guys don't give up, do you?
Man? Did you come to kill Goku?
Why the angry look? I didn't do anything yet.
Gonna beat you like a rock!
For not being an android, that's some power. Let's change places.
Now let's see where. Oh, good.
Okay, things are gonna get serious now.
Yeah.
there!
Got him. Wait, what? Uh-oh. Well, isn't this just great? Definitely after this, I need to switch back to the Destructo Disc. Should have hit.
Seeing you on the ground.
Risa, come on!
How bothersome.
bothersome.
Oh, this is so BS right now. Oof.
How about...
That was a close one.
Who
nice.
Are you?
Oof. Work on this. Okay.
Greetings.
So that's done. Now it's just this. But first, oh wait, before I forget. There we go.
Yahoo!
Yeah, maybe see something real quick as well.
Yahoo!
Alright, let's see if I can beat these guys now. Really now? Really? This is really bullshit. Will you guys stop interfering? Hey, what is up with this? Oh my god. Seriously, it's like, I can't do anything. They're game reaping me. Oh, lord. Will you not get off? Okay, asshole! Oh my god, Jesus!
Oh, this is becoming a bother!
Again, they don't go after Jocko, they just go after me. Will you stand still? What is it about this mission that seems so difficult?
I may be an extraterrestrial, but even I know.
You're weak, aren't you?
I mean, it's just a bunch of minions, but yet somehow the difficulty has spiked up. Oh, my lord. Ugh. I'm almost about to say, well, I only learned from him already. Let me see if I can find another master to learn, because with Jocko with that part, that's just BS right there.
Like, oh, countless enemies, oh, their difficulty spike increases, oh!
Yeah, might as well give this a try. And definitely next episode, I'll go back to the main missions. I'm sorry. It's already been established. You suck as a fighter. So quit moving around so much.
Not bad!
What's better than I thought?
I'm not done yet! I can still fight!
Okay, really? Okay, Piccolo.
What an attack! Just watch. I'm not going down without a fight. Strong.
Okay, now we can fight Piccolo.
All of you, come at me at once.
Really?
Whoa, I thought I was done for.
What's that? Where's the power coming from?
So strong.
hurry it up! This is just irritating!
You're a Saiyan just like Dad!
Here we go. Basically, I get ganged up like this and don't have any assistance. See, it's like, how can I do this?
Come on, everyone's looking at you. You should probably, get up.
I may be an extraterrestrial, but even I know.
Although, it did give me some nice XP, though. But still, some of these things are just rather difficult. Like, how? Yeah, so I ran out of it. Some of these missions are just... Alright, well, I'm gonna stop here for now, but I will pick this up again next time as we go back to the main missions and work on that for a bit. So, as usual, guys, thank you for watching. Make sure you leave a comment below, subscribe for my channel content, and also leave a like on the button, and also turn on the notification bell to stay up to date on my channel. And if you guys want to help me out in some shape or form, I do have a Patreon account down below. And as usual, guys, thank you for watching, and have a pleasant day. Bye-bye. Hey everyone, thanks for watching this episode, and as usual, leave a comment down below, subscribe for more video updates, and share this on your Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and all the social medias, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and to turn on the notification bell to stay up to date on my YouTube channel. And if you guys want to help me out in some shape or form, I do have a Patreon account down below in the description box. And as usual, thank you for watching everybody, and have a pleasant day. Bye-bye.